show you. And when it's time to handle business, then we know what to do. Me and my crew, we stay true, old school and new. Many will call, but the chosen a few. We rise to the top, what you want, just in case you forgot. Rush the stage, grab my mind, show me what you got. You didn't know that we was new on the scene. Well, it's alright, it's alright. I know you know, I see you smiling at me. Well, it's alright, it's alright. Here comes the ooh, ready or not. Here comes the boys from the south.
Time, ready to play.
I
they stay there. And they say yeah. And they stay there.
Say dome, dome bound, baby.
We can say it with complete confidence. You can say it. You can even sing it if you want to.
Oh, B. Wow, what a great year. Oh man.
You know, this is a defense that I've seen before that was only giving up 12 points a ball game, and for us to come in here and put up 27 points on this type of defense is just a tremendous credit to Coach Fitzhugh and the offensive staff and the plan that they had.
What a great job tonight. And again, here we go. Hoping that the cooler heads will prevail. 36 seconds, 35 seconds, 30 seconds. I don't know if we're going to have to run another play. But sorry, I think that's the ball game. Washington Christian comes to Port Sulphur, Louisiana. Takes on the South Plaquemines Hurricanes. The 2010 season started so rough, so rocky. It's going to end. It's going to end with a trip to New Orleans and a chance to play for the state championship in the Superdome. And I got to tell you something, Saul. All you can do is say, wow. You know, wow, what a great job by these young men tonight. And the coaching staff.
Yeah, you know, it's just, you know, and the odds were against them. I mean, everything, the most difficult of situations to come 5.5 hours south, as far south in Louisiana as you can travel to play a school, come to a place where nobody, where these guys don't lose, nobody's beaten them in 3 years since they've been to school, come to play a team that has Alabama, University of Alabama commitment, quarterback, all-star quarterback, and also a team that's been in the Dome 3 straight years and is used to winning a game. And to come in here against that adversity and to pull out a victory is just an unbelievable statement to a great team.
Another one busts the dust.